shoulder depression test, brachial plexus destruction test, test for radiculopathy or brachial plexus lesion. With the patient sitting, the examiner sidebends the neck and depresses the ipsilateral shoulder. This places a traction force through the nerve roots of the cervical and brachial plexi. The test is positive if the patient reports neurological radiations in the upper extremity. If the patient reports only local pain, it may indicate symptoms of musculo-ligamentous origin.